Liaquat Ali Khan, 1947 to 1951. If you want written notes of this topic, you can find the link in the description below. He was born in Karnal, India in 1895. When Pakistan came into formation, Liaquat Ali Khan became the first Prime Minister. His role in the Pakistan movement was significant, and he, along with Iqbal, also persuaded Jinnah to return to India in 1934. In the initial years, Pakistan faced various problems and he failed to acknowledge all of them, but he wanted the country to be developed. He gained popularity after the death of Jinnah. In 1951, he was assassinated. Role of Liaquat Ali Khan. In 1949, a resolution was passed by the first Constituent Assembly, moved by Liaquat Ali. This resolution was known as the Objective Resolution. The basic principles of this resolution were as follows. Sovereignty belongs to Allah only, and Pakistan will practice tolerance, freedom, democracy, social justice, and equality, as described by the religion Islam. The Muslims will be allowed to live their lives as defined by Islam and Sunnah with full liberty. The rights of minorities will be protected and provisions will be made to allow them to practice their religion freely. The country will be a federation and the legal system will be independent of government. Liaquat Ali Khan performed his role in preserving the Islamic and ideological character of Pakistan. The Objective Resolution was the first step towards the making of the Constitution. Objective Resolution was made in accordance to Islam to avoid criticism from the ulema, but it lacked objective implementation. Liaquat Ali Khan failed to define a proper timeline for the draft of the Constitution and holding of the elections. If you like this video, don't forget to like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram and LinkedIn, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.